but there's so many faces staring at me. I'm not going with the flow. I gotta wave goodbye and say hello to unfamiliar circumstances. Oh, 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 I'm gonna stop believing in myself. It's up to me and no one else. I'm feeling this could be the start of something. I can feel my heart is jumping. One, two, one, I can't stop running. I can't stop running.
Good to be a part of something. Once upon a time was nothing. This could be the start of something. It could be the start of something good. Life's a bitch, life's a mess. So easy, it's not the way it looks on TV.
I'm fully clothed, but still undressed. Like I'm walking on the highest wire, without a safety net below me.
Oh, 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 ain't another place I'd rather be. Listen to the voice inside of me.
I stay in the women already falling at my feet.
I bet you grease the floor up specially.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm Danny. I'm here because it's the only thing I can do. The only thing that makes me feel alive.
We're not looking for lovies and West End Wendy's. We want grafters, all rounders.
I want to fill arenas. I want my name up there with the greats. Mariah, Celine, Madonna.
Being here will be the hardest, but the most rewarding 2 years of your lives.
I'm BB, and I want to make something of my life. I'm fed up of feeling like the only way is down. So I'm here, looking up.
I want you to think long and hard about why you came to Britannia High.
My name's Jez, and I'm a performer, and I've been hooked on it for like 16 years now. And I don't know, I guess I need the audience's constant reassurance that, hey, I'm okay.
I think potentially you are the best talent in Britain.
I'm like Lola. I want to be like the dance equivalent of supermodel. I want to be a super dancer.
Don't be a wannabe. Be who you want to be.
Hi, I'm Lauren Louise Loretta Waters. Big it up for the letter L. Anyway, for the past 6 months, I've been touring West Hampshire with the Dancing Queens. We're an ABBA tribute band. And in the future, I just want to prove that there's more to me than Agnetha. Thank you very much. Hmm.
lovely. Keep it going. Very nice from some of you. Very good. I'm impressed, and you won't often hear me say that. Keep it going.
Love you.
Just gonna take it from the top, yeah?
I saw her at a wedding.
What was she, an usher?
Amazing voice. Even if she was singing with a Swedish accent. Now, you strip all that away, she could sound like a young Cheryl.
Baker.
Crow.
5,000 kids chasing 100 places, and you let her in without so much as an audition.
What's this business about?
Unemployment.
Breaks. I gave her one. Do the same for me, Anna.
Follow me, gorgeous.
I'm gonna be in pain tomorrow.
I'm in pain now. I must be really unfit.
I don't know about that.
Oh, no, you are, I can see. Danny from Bristol, Claudine from London, Bibi from...
Manchester.
And Lauren from...
Somewhere with no designer shops, that's for sure.
New Forest. This radio station seems to know an awful lot about what goes on here.
It's the school radio.
So, what's this all about then? First year's open mic spot tonight in the students' common room where we all get up and freestyle.
Wicked.
Cool.
Random.
I'm gonna do the routine I did for my audition.
What are you gonna do? Dazzle us with Dancing Queen?
Not sure.
What did you do for your audition? Do that?
No, she can't. Because you didn't audition. Did you, Laura? It's Lauren.
Didn't audition. I whipped my backside off to be here.
Tell me about it.
So, how did you get in then?
Nugent saw her singing at a wedding.
Oh well, she must be good then.
He obviously didn't see her dancing. Sorry, I didn't mean to... I think you'll go find business, Laura.
Well, it's Lauren, actually.
Well, Lauren, actually.
Maybe one day you could be the lead in that.
I know.
This house is so mad, you're gonna love it. But we got all the best rooms, haven't we?
Yeah, you're in the cupboard under the stairs, mate.
Who do you think she is, Danny? Harry Potter. You have a glorious room at the top of the house. I'm Doris Troy. I'm your landlady.
Lovely to meet you, Mrs. Troy.
Lovely. Please excuse me. I need to continue with my portrait.
Who is it?
Britney Spears.